doing.
So the cutting pipe for our greenhouse, and these are going to be the posts that I sink into the ground. They're 40 inches long now, and we'll sink them in so there's 12 inches sticking out. And then the hoops for the greenhouse will be attached to this. They'll slide over these pipes. I'm using this pipe cutter so it comes out nice and straight and even. So you can kill the video.